I had never been to New York, and you see Brooklyn Bridge in the movies, and you see the shot, and you see the skyline, but to see it in real life, it's not even close to what you see in the movies.
We visited 9 different advertising agencies and took tours and did question and answers to learn more about each one and the business in general.
Being able to meet a creative director and actually have him talk about the process of, you know, actual projects that he's worked on, it was incredible. It was great.
I didn't know necessarily if I wanted to do more corporate PR work or smaller agency, more boutique agency, but after going to New York, I found out that a smaller agency would be the best fit for me post-graduation.
We went to Mother, one of the advertising agencies. We went to JWT, went to Shia Day. We got to see the city. I had an opportunity to go to a Broadway play.
I would definitely take it again. I would probably either take it when I did, going into my last semester, or even between first and second semester junior year, so I know more about internships.
I love New York because it's a fast-paced city. Just, you know, it's overwhelming at first, but I think, you know, if you're a go-getter, I think that's the place to be.